exactly 11:30. Omar and I are going to bed at a reasonable hour. And I actually fell asleep in the chair watching The Big Bang Theory on DVD, Season 7, Disc 2, I'm on. This morning, at least I stepped on the scale and, you know, a couple weeks ago and even the other day, I was 170. I'll say 170. So 176.8 or whatever I told you I was, I don't know. Whatever, I was 173.4 this morning, so that made me feel a tiny bit better. I haven't been doing my weekly fasting, you know. It's kind of hard to fast when you're like barely even hanging on. Hopefully I'll sleep. Yeah, like I said, I made sure every window. I was not happy to find out that both my mother's windows in her bedroom were open or unlocked. Oh, fuck. Not anymore. Like I said, these are those batteries that run out either in 1 minute or sometimes they last a couple of sheeple minutes, just never know. I'm using them all up at least. I remember I was always before one of my YouTube people, and not a friend, just somebody who said, you know, why don't you buy rechargeable batteries? You're bitching about the batteries right now, you spend so much money on batteries. And he was right, this person, I should have bought rechargeables a long time ago instead of wasting all this money on batteries. But I at least never threw the batteries away, so if I knew I was going to be crazy, I knew I was charging on any of these batteries that I bought at CVS, you know, CVS brand. See, these kind, Max. I wouldn't throw them away because, you know, but I would go to a new, you know, I always made sure I had tons of batteries on hand all the time, so if I wasn't sure how much charge was in a battery, I'd throw them in the drawer and get brand new ones, especially if I wanted to create videos without them running out. But I'd save them all, you know. And that's what I've been using every time I have to recharge my rechargeables, because that takes hours and hours, you know. So there you have it. I'm going to bed. I was talking about stuff that I have to buy, organic coconut. Coconut oil spread or something. That's interesting. See, can I wonder what would happen if I. My mom and I used to love to make the Annie's organic macaroni and cheese. And you're supposed to make it with butter. Actually, you're supposed to make it with milk too. I don't have any milk, so I don't think I can make it. Almond milk, I don't think it's gonna cut it. Never know what would happen if I made it with almond milk and that coconut oil spread. I could try it just for the hell of it, because worst comes to worst, I just won't eat it. The package only costs like $2.50, not like $1 million, no. Might be interesting to see how it would taste like. Could be edible or not. Today I wore my mama's clothes that she had bought off of me. So I gave her the opportunity when I didn't want the stuff. She wanted to buy it off of me. I've given her stuff too. You know what I mean? I've given her stuff and I've had her buy stuff off because it was a lot of stuff. You know, sometimes I might like these peanuts, like I told you in that other video. I only wore them like once or twice, and I decided I didn't want them, and she wanted them, so she bought them off me, you know? She has money, she's not poor. This was like over a year, of course, more. Like in a state of shock, you know, over the events that have transpired over the past 5 weeks. A state of utter shock, numbness, bewilderment, disgust. Can't believe it. I really can't believe any of this. I just can't. Signing out, Miss P, signing out. I don't want to be here. I feel this way more now than I ever did before. I don't want to be here anymore, and I feel this way now than I ever did before. I don't want to be here anymore, and I feel this way now. And I feel this way now more than I ever did before. I don't want to be here anymore. I feel this way now more than I ever did before. I don't want to be here anymore. Turn this for the world. I don't want to be here anymore. I feel this way now more than I ever did before. I don't want to be